All right, y'all, we are back in the building with another unboxing of a super dope, well, I hope a super dope 45 box set of Nas's Illmatic 30th year anniversary. So let's go ahead and cut it up and get involved and see what we got in here. I'm hoping it's dope because I paid a lot of money for this. And I did get the bonus edition, which included the Nas Illmatic on cassette, which I once had as a teen, but I had to get it again because I couldn't find the original. So there you go, shrink wrapped, just like the original. That's dope. Dope already. Wow, look at that. That is impressive. So there it is. The Nas Illmatic 30th anniversary set, full album, spread across 6 7-inch vinyl records, includes bonus remixes and liner notes. And I cannot keep it in the box like this, so you will have the pleasure of seeing me unbox this bad boy. Because I'm really excited about it. Now I need to do this carefully because I want to make sure I don't damage it. So I'm just going to cut slightly through this shrink wrap with my precise knife skills. I'm just going to try to cut it on the corners here just so I can tear that one layer off. See how I did. Let's see. I don't want to keep the shrink wrap on here, but just have it where I can just take it out like that. So there it is. This is really sick. If you've seen other videos, I have done the Tribe Called Quest one and a couple others. Now Get On Down always has some dope packaging. Now let's go ahead and get into it. I believe there is a booklet in here. Let's see if we can pull it out. Very carefully, that is. And the book is stuck inside. Here we go. Very dope packaging, very tight. Now you got the booklet right here. Wow, this is amazing. Got some liner notes, some quotes from the album. Rare photos. There's your lyrics right there. It's pretty cool. I'm definitely going to look at that in a minute. I will be looking at this right after we finish this video, of course. So let's pull out some of these records here. See how they look. So you got the Genesis and of course New York State of Mind. And they are kind of similar to the original singles. So if you look back at the singles, I didn't pull them out here, but if you look at the singles, you'll find that these labels are pretty much, you know, from Columbia Records. This is kind of how they looked. Life's a Bitch with AZ, Oludara. That's interesting. They put Oludara on here. I think the original just had it with AZ. The World Is Yours. Course, so for each one of these, you're gonna see some pictures in there. Memory lane. Wow, this is really dope, man. I'm a huge Nas fan. Nas is my GOAT lyricist, probably greatest of all time. You could argue with me in the comments, but you can't win because Nas, with this Illmatic alone, is the GOAT. There's your halftime. Memory Lane sitting in the park right there. One Time for Your Mind. One Love, the Q-tip one. not the Q-Tip remix, but he's on there. You already know. It Ain't Hard to Tell. Represent. I mean, you already know what's on this album. I'm just showing you. So they put the white one here because I think the single when it came out was in white. Or was it? Oh, this is a remix. That's why. So this is the Life's a Bitch Arsenal mix along with It Ain't Hard to Tell remix. So that's really dope right there. Now the packaging is nice. It's very good for collectors. Not really going to be playing these. I mean, maybe I'll pull them out if I do a 45 set. But this one looks very similar to one that I did not do an unboxing of. But this is also a dope one, this Cypress Hill. So the packaging is very similar to that, where they make it more like a booklet where you can kind of just flip through it. And it's funny because a couple of these records are missing from my booklet because I did use them to DJ a 45 set. So I'm missing the Funky Feel one and How I Could Just Kill a Man, because I do like to play these 45s at the party. So this is a Cypress Hill one. So this is kind of how they're making these box sets now. But I do, honestly, I prefer this style instead. You can watch another video where I unbox these Tribe Called Quest ones. I kind of like this style better. I just love this case, you know, the carrying case, and you can put your records in there. And then this kind of slides out too. So I do prefer this when they put this one out. And actually, this was probably like, I'd like to say maybe $75 cheaper, but the price has gone up. And we all know that this Nas one was around $120. Cypress Hill one is dope, by the way, because it's kind of like a suede on there. So now I also have the Wu-Tang one. Let me see if I can pull that one out really quick. There's your Wu-Tang one, kind of similar. You know, they kind of put it inside there. This one was nice. Just kind of falls out like that. Another dope box set here. I've really kept up with most of these box sets. The only one that I don't have is the De La Soul. I didn't pick that one up. Maybe I'll get it later. Who knows? But for now, we're unboxing the Nas box set. I got the bonus with the cassette. You got all the singles right there. And it is definitely a super dope box set. I love the booklet. Congratulations to Nas for his 30th anniversary of this amazing album. And there you have it. The Nas Illmatic 45 box set.